as my friend had told me to get off the track. You're back, good. You're a hole in a hole.
Shut the fuck up.
No!
No! Fuck you!
This is a song from Quadrophenia. A journey of self-discovery into desolation and teenage wasteland. Only you people know how bad it could have been for you. I know how bad it was for me. I know how bad it was for me. This is Slash, 5:15.
We love you!
Yeah. fingers, Johnny Russell. Us to play Pure and Easy when we didn't even play it. You can play it now that Roger can sing it because he's done a rock gig and a half and more rock gigs and using his voice like a sledgehammer.
So they asked for
them.
Yeah, let's make them sorry. I mean, why make teach them a bloody lesson?
Make everybody else sorry.
Good, yeah.
tonight too, as well as the original members of the Who, the two guys that have come out with us this trip, who've done such a fantastic job, continue to, and always have and always will, I'm sure. This is on keyboard, it's a guy who played with me in 76. 79 he started to play with the Who, been out with us ever since really, whenever we've come out in our various shapes and sizes. From Texas, extraordinary piano player. Great, great, great Hammond player. John Rabbit Patrick! And a difficult seat to fill in the Who is the drummer's seat, you know. And the drummer we have with us now is quite a bit younger than we are. He met Keith Moon when Keith Moon wasn't particularly an old guy like we are today. Learned a lot of good stuff from him, and luckily managed to put some of the bad stuff away. We miss Keith Moon, but we don't miss him half so much when we have this guy in his chair. This is the extraordinary Zach Stocky! Yeah. Roger Daltrey, Pete Townsend, we're the Who. Yeah. The fucking Who!
Yeah! Thank you.
grass this one.
Bill, you're good.
I don't mind all the guys and team with my bed. Thank you. This is Roger's other side. He was a choir boy like me, really.
I could finally hear what I was singing to him. He is that great man, right? Doesn't matter if you can hear me. We don't care if you can hear yourself sing. All that matters is that we can hear you. It's a pain in the fucking ear, though, you know?
We're in the wrong band, aren't we?
We're still quite loud, even in our old age. We'll be right back.
Thank you very, very, very much, New York, and all of the USA. Whatever they say, rock and roll will always be alive in this country. Because of you, thank you very much. Yeah.